I'm here with rap superstar Baby Bash. Near us is boxing sensation Amir Khan, and I caught up with Baby Bash to talk about Amir. Check it out.
Amir Khan's one of the great upcoming champions in the game, and you know I know my boxing. Al Bernstein and them, come on, man. Bash,
Max Kellerman down the
Max
toilet.
Come on, Max. Baby Bash is gonna tell you about some boxing. Amir Khan, one of the besides being a good person, he's gonna run the real fires coming up, the new generation that comes up, and I just think him and they say him and Bradley's gonna fight, and I would just tell him how it's gonna be a crazy fight. Bradley's like a bus song.
They're telling me how to beat Bradley, so
yeah, okay. Bradley's like a bus song.
Him and Mayweather.
In the future.
In the future, yeah.
Not too early at the moment, man.
Not too late, but if anybody could fight Mayweather, Amir Khan could fight.
Speed,
Khan, yeah.
The power.
Well, he has it all. He's slick, he's angle, he got the angles, and he's smart, and he's been hit. I've seen him been hit, so I'm not worried about him getting knocked out. He's been hit hard. So
can you teach him how to sing like you?
Well, I don't know. That's another thing. That's a whole other thing. But I'm with I can't fight like him either, but I got big respect for Amir Khan, and I'm going to catch all his fights. Y'all pay attention. Good guy, and also a good guy outside the ring, so root for him.
So, there you have it, Baby Bash. In Hollywood, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
Do I know my stuff?
You do.
For an entertainer?
Yo.